Hey, good morning. So there's been a slight change of plans. We're going to hang out here originally and do some planning out. But talking to Levi yesterday, and he reminded me that Sedona is just really close to here. So we're going to pack up this morning and head down to Sedona.
Okay. Good morning, Chase.
Good morning, buddy.
Good morning. Hey, let's go. Where's Savannah?
Hello, princess.
What you doing, sweet girl? Oh, Savannah. Oh, look at her. Just all ready to go. Oh, what's up, sweet? Yo, you want some lovin'? Shaky, but yeah. What is this? Hey, so we are... Oh, this is what I get to deal with. I love these guys. It is. It is. Okay, Brosa. Thank you. It's about 6:20, and we're heading out. And I'm gonna stop by. Yeah, so it's always good on trails when I get a chance, when it's wide enough and it doesn't seem to be too busy to pull over and let the dogs stretch their legs and run around and do those great things dogs love doing. So,
where you going, Chiggy?
All right, so, we're just stopped here real quick and get ready to get back on the road.
Shaky, you always cocking up a leg, boy.
Hi guys, hi Disco, hey sweetie, hey Shaky, hey grumpy girl, what's up sweetie pie? Oh, I know.
I'll be in just a second. So this is the beautiful view that we have here. Oh, I know sweetie. What's up, guys? You're so pretty. Savannah. And just go. Yeah, the dogs had to stop. They needed some coffee. So I'm moving on with some coffee real quick. And we're going to get back on the road. Nice little spot right here. Get some. Oh, yeah. What's up, buddy? Every time you come into Vienna Banana, what's up, land porpoise?
Longhorn up here decides that we cool people. But as long as he's there, I'm just gonna have to sit right here.
Hey doggies, what's up, guys? Yeah, we had a little bit of seat time, and I wanted to get out and stretch our legs. I'm trying to think about
there. And I maybe close to it, maybe. I don't know.
But just wanted to walk this real quick.
I don't see any problem coming up to here. I don't want to be up here.
Hey, Disco. You guys just chilling in the shade? Where's Savannah? Where's the princess?
I don't know, Papa. You better go look for her.
All right. Well, let's see where that princess might be. What do princesses like to do on nice, beautiful days? If I was a princess, what would I be doing? Don't see her there anywhere. Double check. She's still not up front. It's a beautiful day, though. Oh, my goodness. Where are the princesses? Where are the princesses?
Good morning, everyone. It is a beautiful morning here just outside of... Hey, what's up, Land Porpoise? What's up, buddy? Just outside of Rimrock, Arizona. And we are going to finish getting packed up and get on the road and go check out Petrified Forest. I saw Painted Desert when we drove through not too long ago, but didn't have time to do the whole thing. So I'm going to go back and check out the Petrified Forest. Really, really excited to see that. Knock another one off the list. So stick around and come with us. We'll go check that out and get on the road. So see y'all later. Wander on.